Hello everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley. As per advice from everybody, and the fact that I didn't forget, I'm going to check all these different things. Okay, tomorrow is going to clear. Fortune teller, give me something new. Oh yes, I can hear the spirits wishing something. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Starting tomorrow, an unusual amount of shells and corals are expected to wash up on beaches all around the world. I'm no scientist, but I've heard it's something to do with crab mating season. At any rate, you could make some good coin combing your local beach. Perfect. I didn't learn any new recipes, but that's fine. Now time to water with my awesome... Oh, these still aren't... These still aren't up to code. Only two of these are chargeable. This one and the... I already forgot the other one. The hoe, maybe? The only one I don't have upgraded. These peppers need to grow again. I also need to make sure I'm not watering something I'm going to pick up. Ah, trash. Oh, but two, a periwinkle and a lobster. Perfect. I'm just very glad that I don't have to waste all this time anymore. I guess more importantly, the energy. Because it still kind of takes just as much time. Oh, it does take so much time. It's so tedious. Ooh, that one's showing some. I could have just done that. Oops. Then pick up this one. Oh, and this maybe? No. Okay, it's just a weed. Sometimes hard to see. And then a couple of these. And a couple of those. And let's get the lobster. Crayfish, I mean. Yeah, I have another story. Yay, story time. I had a friend in... Well, for most of my life, but way, way back, we went to a pond behind my yard, and there were crawdads in it, as we call them, crayfish, same thing, and he bit the head off of one to see what it tasted like. Surprisingly, very salty. It was not related to salt water at all, but it tasted salty. I never tried it myself because I would think it's gross. I like shellfish, but I've never had raw shellfish. I don't imagine that's a good idea. Let's put this here and rebait them. So it said greater than average luck. I think that means that we can get more out of the mines today. Oh, and I'm not done. Whoops. Hey, buddy. What's the dog even mean? Oh no, the luau started. Oh, I guess it's all day. Well, let's get you going. Sorry to walk and trample through you, and then I need to water you. I still don't know if it means anything. Oh, a big heart. I need a helper. Which I know that you can get a... Maybe friends. I also had another thought. The, what's his name? Gunther. It said Gunther knew about the problem in the sewer, and he wouldn't talk to me, so maybe I just have to get another heart or two or three or four with him so he'll talk to me. Let's go to the beach. We're gonna go to the beach this day and the next day, because the next day has a bunch of stuff. Doom, doom, doom. Hello, luau people. Oh, need to make a little... Hey, guys. Okay. Hi. Governor. Governor? Have I met you before? What a lovely occasion. It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley. Maybe not. Must speak to the missus about purchasing a vacation home here. Look sharp, the governor's here for his annual visit. If you brought something for the potluck, make sure and add it to the soup. Oh, I did bring something. I brought... Well, not anything interesting. I just bought... Oh, maybe a crayfish would be better. Crayfish sounds rarer. Okay, where's the pot, though? It's gotta be obvious. It's probably, like, humongous. Oh, yeah, right here. Okay, I can only add sweet pea or the spice berry, so I'll just use the spice berry. Can I add more than one thing? No, I cannot. So is this chili or what is it? It's a soup. Well, I added some spice, so I hope the soup is good this year. Good thing I came with sunscreen. Whatever Linus is roasting smells awfully good. Hey, there's my bay. Oop, clicked on the wrong one. You do this festival every year to give the governor a taste of everything the valley has to offer. You're very informational. Hope so we'll get the governor on our good side. That's why he's so neurotic. And of course, this baby right here, which is torn just for today. I'll be back here by the trees. The air's a lot cooler. This isn't Don't Starve. We're not gonna overheat here. Alright, what do you have to say, Holly? That's your name, right? Haley. Whoops. Well, I'm not destined to be with her. Yeah, I was thinking maybe I'd go after Haley just because she's, like, a brat. And you might say that's not a good reason. You're right, but harder fish to catch, I guess? It's tiring to socialize with everyone. I'd rather watch the sea. I'm with you. I don't really love socializing either, at least not for very long. I want to be able to escape. Can I go in your fish den? No, I can't. Of course I can't. Alright, let's start this up. Can I talk to... Oh, you're dancing. Demetrius is dancing with Robin. Is Robin even... She's unresponsive. I'd like to dance, but oh well. That music is too loud. Can I have a little peace? Ah, the smell of the ocean. Fine. Is it going to say we're ready? Should we move forward? Yes, we should. That might be wasteful. I might should come back. Because if that started, that probably means that this is going to happen and then the day's going to be over. It's time once again for the potluck ceremony. I trust that you all put high quality ingredients in the pot. High quality, I did. It's not rare, but it's high quality. Would you do us the honor of tasting? Oh, I hope I don't kill him. Why would that be the first thing that came to mind? Delicious, say it's delicious. Yay! Ah, that's a very pleasant soup. The produce from this valley never disappoints. So what does that mean? Tasty. Y'all did very well today. It was a group effort. Now, who else wants some soup? I want some soup. I did not move at all, but I want some soup. Ooh, I was a success. Good thing I brought something tasty for the soup. Time to head home. Well then. I'll sell the crayfish. And deposit all of the trash. I hate that I have to say that phrase. Oh, I forgot to put an eye on Echo Hill. Yes. I don't care about you, Geode. I really don't. I know I might should, but I don't. Oh. Well, I guess that's that. Quickest day ever. Oh, wait. Not yet. Let's put you up. It's the wall right there. Alright. Fine. Maybe. There we go. That looks... I don't know. There's only one wall that you can place it on, so... Let's run into bed. Nothing upgraded. There's no way. 95 for just a crayfish. Not too bad. I know I'm easily impressed, but that's just one crayfish. Ooh, it's bright and sunny. Alright, let's check weather report tomorrow. Storm, yeah. Wow, I keep doing that. It should not be so easy. Since then, a new viewer has joined us. A young man from Stardew Valley? Welcome, welcome. The spirits are happy today. They'll do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Ooh, good day to run really quick. Oh, good. These are humongous. Holy crap.
Oh.
It's not where I wanted it. I'm not very efficient, and I know you guys can see right through that. I'd like my crab pots to catch. Oh, that is a solid one. Two periwinkles, a crayfish, and a snail. Come on, do work. And a single chili pepper. I'm gonna keep some beets, just in case. Shut up. So, this, I'm not gonna be that efficient today with what I plan to do other than the farm, just because it's just too much to do. I gotta go to the beach first so I don't forget it. Drop off my stuff, because I'll have a full, ah, come on. I would get that, but, and if, ah, come on, God! Yeah, I just killed you. I hate you. And I can't tell which ones are already... Did I get that? Yes, I got that, okay. Let's not be crazy. Doop, 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 doop. Oh, come on, no! I'll only have enough bait for one. Or to leave one empty. Sorry. It does use a lot because it's every day. Probably multiple times. Alright, let's split this stack and sell. And then throw some in here. Oh, I didn't know I had mixed seeds. Do I have any. You know what? No, I don't. Are these are see? It's hard to tell. It's just two anyway. I don't care. It's not gonna make better ones, but or maybe it makes them grow faster. I'm not really sure which. Maybe both. All right. Now that we spent enough time doing that, chili. Just throw a little bit of everything in there, and I'll keep that to give to somebody. Maybe Haley. I remembered her name. She's gonna love me now. Things aren't looking good though, because I already have half my energy off. Maybe the good fortune was just that. Just stuff I can find. Okay, Alex's birthday is tomorrow. That's good to know. Demetrius. Oh, a hot pepper! Oh, yeah, I'm not going to the mine today. I might regret it. It's hard to tell. I have enough to do, though. So we'll just run all the way back to where we were, get the hot pepper, go to Demetrius, go to the beach, see what we have left. Because we also have that one geode that I doubt is important, but we just got a lot of things to do. I really so badly want that to be faster. I don't know why roads can't be make you go faster. Fill it with crab pots. I would love that too. All right, Demetrius. Oh, Demetrius, I didn't get. Oh my God, I'm destined to not do well today. Thanks, fortune teller. You're wrong. Who are you, Miss Cleo? The weeds already grew back. Gotta get rid of them all. All the way just to get the stupid pepper. Oh, I have a little bit more than just a couple. It'd be funny if these already grew back. It would not be surprising, though. Alright, Demetrius, I got your pepper. You're gonna give me 220 some gold. And you're gonna like me a little bit better. I can't wait to see what his side quest is. Only one sweet pea. Oh, hey, what are you? Basic fertilizer, not important. Fish stew, cool. Amaranth seeds, ooh, interesting. That's all I have. Takes 7 days to plant these in the fall. Well, let's do it. I wish I had more and a rare seed. I didn't know she was there. Maybe she's there every summer. Oh, I keep being distracted. I'm sorry. I have to make my way to that sweet pea. I bet if I gave him a sweet pea, he would not like it. Hey, guy. You are Demetrius, right? I can't remember. You're not Demetrius. 24 Mountain Road. Well, let's just find out. Oh, 24 Mountain Road. Your name's not Demetrius, yours is Asmodeus. Crap. I don't know the name of anything. Down here? Where are you, Demetrius? Oh, son of a bitch. No wonder you look so surprised when I just busted in here. Demetrius is the black guy, right? I know that's weird to say, but I think I'm actually right. And if I'm right, is it really weird that weird to say? I'm gonna go up here. Man, Stardew's fun, but there's not a lot to talk about once you get going. Another game I want to play is Enter the Gungeon. I might have mentioned that already, but that seems to be popular, and I wanted to play it. I actually requested a copy, but I didn't get a copy. Demetrius, where are you? Alright, I can give you one. You're here. I'm sure. It's a fine-looking day. Just picked another one for you, but I can't give it to you. Alright, let's just do the geode. It's gonna be poop, isn't it? It was poop. Upgrade tools, still not that bad. Shiop. Well, I hate you too. I have to freaking find Demetrius, and it tells me where, but... Ah, here we go. You're giving Haley 2 gifts this week. That's enough. I'm getting ahead of myself then. I don't know where you are, Demetrius. But time to rake in the cash here. Rainbow shell. Okay, the rainbow shell is apparently easier to get than I thought. But I'll need to keep a rainbow shell. Because that is a side quest. And I'm not sure if by side quest you meant just... Hey, there's a delivery like this type of thing, or if it's its own event. Regardless. And all this coral, that was a pretty good haul. But since I've created this bridge, there'll be a ton over here, I feel. Oh man, look at it all. Oh, 4. Oh, and an urchin. Those seem to be more rare. Take a quick look and see. Oh, you're hiding there. Take a quick look and see if it's in the list. Fish tank. I just don't remember where. Specialty fish, no. River fish, night fish, lake fish. It's not the fish tank. Crafting? No, and there's a coconut. Summer. Oh, whoa. Just that? Really? Holy crap. I could have done this. I think I have all of them. Oh, but I got quality crops. No. A red pepper? Summer crops? Melon? See, I need tomato and blueberry. So I need to do that too. And it rewards me with a greenhouse, which probably means I can grow things out of season. All these things I will never remember. Are you Demetrius? No, you're Elliot. I can give you something though. Look at all that. How about I give you one of these? You're close to the ocean, you'd like it, right? Hey, you did like it. Alright, Demetrius, let's take another look at the map. Community center. See, none of these have a... Harvey's Clinic, Town Square, Saloon, Trailer, One River Road, Evelyn. Where are you, Demetrius? Also, things should highlight, so I know it's clickable. Backwoods. I barely ever see him. Maybe he's in JoJo Mart? Maybe he's hiding out in here? Oh, you know what? I think I remember seeing him one day up here. And since I'm already here, let's make sure. Just make sure he's not in here. Yeah, see, a lot of people are actually in here. Just not the one I need. And I don't think you're the one I need, Sebastian. You guys are lazy. We'll go in Pierre's too, just to make sure. Do I have enough? Oh, I do. All right, let's buy some of those, and then one of those. Yay! So I can complete the summer harvest bundle. But where I saw him was around here somewhere. Let's just kind of talk to him. Nope, no one's birthday is today. That's tomorrow. It's Alex's birthday tomorrow. So he's around here. That's where I remember him being. But I think it was at night. I don't remember. It may look like I've wasted an entire day, but I actually got a good haul in. Alright, Demetrius, where are you? Are you up here? I don't even know your job. You're a mystery. Why am I able to just walk in here? Are there anything? Lots of soda. Oh no, that's the story of my life. Well, the story of my life lately. Story of my last few months. And this is not your room. I don't know where you live. Maybe you're just a ghost. What's up here? I forgot what's up here. Railroad. Go, Linus. Can I give you something, Linus? Can I give you a clam? That's food, I think. Already given. Aw, poop. We're too nice. I'm just trying to find you guys. Ah, good. Spice berry. I don't have room, though. Look. And a grape. I need to make room. Oh, I know what I can do. Let's definitely throw that single rock out. Once I give the hot pepper, I'll have another place, but I just don't know where you work. I don't know what you're about. And it's 7 p.m. You're still open. No. Damn Daniel. I don't know where it is. Oh, so close there. So close to getting to the mountains? That could be the mountains. Could be a lot of things. Are you in here? There's no reason why you should be in here. It's finally nighttime. How much time do I have? Deliver to me, 24 Mountain Road. 24 Mountain Road. There's mountains up here. Demetrius, home of Robin. Okay. Maybe he's not home yet. Or maybe he is now. There's a lot of maybes going on. They all live together. Whatever. Whatever makes them... Ah, she's stargazing. Hey. It's hard to really grasp the scale of the universe. Oh. You've already given Maru... Ugh. It's locked. But... They're in there, and I know it. Ugh. Oh, right, I can get rid of this, too. Fine. You know what? I'm gonna take this... and complete... the summer harvesting... No, summer foraging bundle. Just to remember where to go. You think I would know by now, but I do not. I do once I reach a certain point, which I have reached. Here we go. Demetrius, I'm coming for you tomorrow. Now that I know where you... Well, I should. Okay. Harvesting, I don't even know. Is it just one of these? Is it as simple as this? Are they all different? Summer crops. I can get another one, so I'll just do that. I don't have any of the others. But I can. So that's that. What about this one? Summer, there it is. Boop. 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 Bridge repair! I think it might be fully repaired now. Whoa. An assortment of wild summer seeds. Hey, you're very, very slow. Oops. Let's get back to home. Oh, Demetrius! No! I gave it away. Damn it, Demetrius. Okay, this lamp's still on. Actually, all of them are. That's not fair. It's unfair. Let's make it home. Oh no, I really enjoyed this episode. I did a lot of things that were redundant, but I still enjoyed it. Let's throw things away here, though, before we end the episode. Yeah, I had enough grapes. I don't have any of those. No, I don't. Doesn't matter. I'm going to sell it. No, I'm not. I'm going to sell that. And I'm going to sell that. Screw it. I'm going to find more. I do want to save an urchin and a rainbow shell, so we'll do that. Right click. And sell the rest. Let's keep that. Sell the rest. So we'll just put those up there and that. Oh, at least we're gonna come off pretty hot here. Do that, and then before. Oh man, I forgot I could do that. Before I forget, one red pepper, one of those, and we are good. Don't want to accidentally use it. Alrighty, go to sleep for the night. Yes, thank you everyone for watching. Let's just go ahead and look at how much money I got. What? I can upgrade the last thing. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Rooster, 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 rooster. That wasn't a rooster.